Dear Mr. Smith, this is a message from the American people. When you were sworn in, you were trusted to represent the people of Texas. Instead, we're watching you spearhead corporate entertainment's attempts to censor the internet. You called us the vocal minority, but we are actually the voting majority. And now we will vote against you, Mr. Smith, in the Republican primary. Sincerely yours, the people. Test Pack is responsible for the content of this advertising.